Take a look behind the scenes at this bourbon distillery. This bourbon is aged for 4 years in white oak barrels before being transferred into port barrels for an additional 2 years. This bourbon is proofed down to 107, so it's a little strong. The drink will be sampled to make sure it's aged correctly. Once that's established, the barrels are emptied and packaged up. There can be hundreds upon hundreds of barrels to empty at once. Are you thirsty now?